You are too good to me. Don't let me down.
Okay, let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate. Wanna get going? Right now, we're in Astera. If you wanna go on an expedition, open your world map and choose your destination. For this expedition, we need to head to the Ancient Forest. We can expand expeditions as we delve further into the new world. Pretty good incentive to explore, right?
For the campsite.
If I get to the campsite first, or if you're lost, open up your map or use your scout flies to track me. Whenever you leave the base without signing up for a quest, you'll go on an expedition. There's no time limit or cap on how many times you're allowed to faint, which means you can explore to your heart's content.
Timing is everything. The color of the meat and the song are clues. Oops, your timing was off. Guess you need to keep drilling your grilling. can assign a target destination for your scout flies on the map.
Thank you.
Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters. Hey, partner! You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map.
Over here. If we don't take care of that pest, the camp won't last a night.
Oh, yeah.
Return to base from an expedition. Open the wildlife map and switch to the world map, then select Astera. To Stara from the world map so we can go home.
Magnifique. Don't let me down.